Kenya boycotts ICJ hearing on Somalia sea boundary row. Kenya has refused to participate in hearing at the World Court about the maritime boundary dispute with Somalia over contested parts of the Indian Ocean in dispute that has strained the neighbor's diplomatic relations. The case was filed in 2014 by Somalia at International Court of Justice, ICJ, the United Nations highest court for the disputes between state and decision, could determine right to exploit oil and gas in the deep waters of the East African coastline. Hearings when both sides were due to present arguments were scheduled for this week, but Kenya was not present in the first day on Monday in court or via video link. Kenya informed the court by letter dated March 11, received March 12, that they would not participate, presiding Judge John Donak said, but the court in The Hague would go ahead with hearing Somali case and would use written evidence provided by Kenya instead, Donak said. On Sunday, Kenya newspaper reported that the government in Nairobi had decided not to take part, citing perceived bias and unwillingness of the ICJ to accommodate requests for the delaying the hearings as a result of the pandemic. The Somali side on Monday criticized Kenya's move. "We are deeply concerned that the Kenya has decided not to appear at these hearings," said Mahdi Muhammad Guleid, opening Somali case. He said it was inconsistent with the rule of law and Kenya's commitment to the court. Kenya has no grounds to complain about this treatment by the court, after the ICJ granted three previous requests for the delays that held up the case by 18 months, he said. In this letter, Kenya also reportedly argued that holding ICJ hearing virtually did not allow it to present this case in its most effective way. The ICJ on Monday, however, dismissed Kenya's request for 30 minutes opportunity to orally address the court before the commencement of the actual hearings.